You are. I hope you haven't forgotten about the alchemy pot. You... What's that? You say you don't know what to make? Well, I'm sure you'll come across some recipes as we travel from place to place. Why don't we have a look inside your bag? Well, well. You already have enough items to make some very interesting things. Just try mixing some ingredients and see what you come up with. As I'm sure you can imagine, making new things from old ones can take a little while. Don't worry though. After you set the pot going, you can go back to whatever you were doing. It'll let you know when it's done. Use the miscellaneous menu to open the alchemy pot screen. Give it a try. Thank you.
Thank you.
goes there?
I don't know you. What are you doing in here?
You need special permission to enter here.
Leave now, unless you want to die by a Templar sword.
I ordered you to keep strangers out, not to be rude. We have a reputation. Do you want to sully the name of the Templars?
Marcello!
I'm sorry, Captain.
I apologize for the heavy-handedness of my men. We've had some trouble with strangers of late. Our duty is to protect the Abbey. We cannot permit nameless travelers to wander around at will. Matters within the Abbey are trouble enough. But that's no concern of yours. These are the Templars' quarters anyway. I trust you have no business here, so I would ask you to leave. I warn you, my men are ill at ease. I may not be able to stop them next time.
Yeah!